Announcement number one is Operation Christmas Child. Our tree is in the back. It's about the same height as George, right there. Yeah, kind of close. Hey guys, the deadline to get your shoe boxes in is December 12th. That's coming up very quickly. So I know many life groups are doing this, and maybe individually you are doing this, so make sure you do not miss that deadline. Instructions are in the back near the Christmas tree, so make sure that you get that. Operation Christmas Child is announcement number one. Announcement number two is the Alive December Service Project is coming up. It is scheduled for, I think we have a slide for that. Seth, can you throw that up? That is scheduled for December 17th. Oh, it's in there. I put it in there. Thank you. This is going to be really, really cool. So we're going to go to surrounding nursing homes. We're going to minister to these people. We're going to sing them Christmas carols, show them the love of Jesus. And then when we're done in our four locations, we will all meet up and go eat lunch and cookout. You can get like 14 hamburgers, a hot dog, and a milkshake for like $3.
Yeah.
Awesome. With a side of corn dog or chicken nuggets. It's great. Hey guys, go to our website, nhccalive.com. Click on upcoming events, all information, and sign up is there. Our youth group Christmas party is going to be the next day, December 18th. So get excited, our live Christmas party is coming up. That's going to be the last Alive of 2016. That's crazy. I just got used to writing 2016 when I write out the dates. And now I got to start 2017. That's crazy. I was born in 1999.